peg Lautenschlager, attacking Kathleen Falk so we won't focus on her record. Our state's top cop, convicted of drunk driving in a state car, fined for misuse of the car by the ethics board. Her mismanagement caused the backlog at the state crime lab to skyrocket, leaving criminals on the streets. And Lautenschlager took $25,000 from a disbarred felon and his co-worker at a business charge with fraud, right after letting them off the hook. We need a new attorney general.